All right, goal number four. We got a big test for you at the Speedway. But first, there is some warm-ups you need to get you pumped. An autocross, a speed record, and a hunter. All right, let's do the speed record. Okay. Alright, and the very last one, the Hunter. Focus. Sorry guys, I'm still watching Family Guy. Pretty much that's the only thing that's keeping me moody ever since the first school didn't record. Oh, what a ripoff! I think I know what I have to do. I'm gonna try to hit him and hit that Nissan from behind without taking myself out in the process. If that doesn't work, then I'm gonna quit the event, turn off the Wi-Fi, and then do it again. I think I should do it this time. Freaking Kami. You know what? Let me retry and see if it'll still use the real people. Okay, yeah, it's still a little. Okay, let me try it one more time. Okay. I have to quit the event and turn off the Wi-Fi. And I probably have to, and I'm gonna hire Eric because I don't feel like watching the ads just to skip the wait time. This is why I don't freaking like them putting freaking real-time people in there. I mean, the other two weren't bad, okay, so Wi-Fi off. I'm not sure if you guys captured that. Hopefully this time it should pick up the AI. Okay, yeah, I did. So now I can turn the Wi-Fi back on. Like, I don't have a problem with the AI system during the race, but in events like this, okay. Because I don't feel like watching the ads. And I'm good for the last, for the very last goal. But this goal took longer than expected.